Are you ready to have the 6-hour challenge?
The first act I'm going to call out to perform is...
I cannot cope anymore.
Kleo.
I normally perform in, like, African festivals, African shows. No one looks like me, no one sounds like me, and I just hope I can go out there and do Afrobeat justice.
Hello, guys. I go by the name Kleo, and of course, I'm representing Africa.
Kleo, let's do it.
It's time for Africa.
You're a great performer. I love that you bring something different to this competition.
You have great personality. That's what I really like about you.
I'm going to give you a chair. I would like to see Georgia Burgess.
My first audition was incredible. When all four judges stood up, I couldn't believe it. Today's performance is everything. If I get the chair, I'm not moving. I'll fight for it.
It's all about you, Georgia. Let's do it.
Georgia, I think that was a brilliant take on that song.
Second seat.
She was good.
Next up, April.
My name is April Darby, and I'm 27, and I'm from Amsterdam, Holland!
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing a song that is written and performed by Mr. Robbie Williams.
Seat, 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 seat.
She's singing Robbie's song. Good move, girl.
And through it all, she offers me protection, a lot of love and affection. When I'm right or wrong,
so good.
I'm loving angels instead.
I thought that was a great version of the song.
Thank you very much.
So...
if she don't get a seat, I definitely ain't getting one.
Go and take seat number three, please.
Thank you very much.
Okay, next up, please, Ava Lily.
Go on, Ava.
But good luck. You've got a seat, Ava.
It's racking him up.
Oh my God, there's so many of us. And two chairs.
Next, please, Maria Laroco.
Yeah.
You're 17 years old. Are you sure you can cope with the pressure of this?
Well, I'm really nervous, but I can do this.
Okay, let's do it.
I've got the stuff that you want.
Finally gonna get a seat. Simon never normally does this.
You've got a huge personality, a huge voice. You're incredible, baby.
Go and take a seat. Next up, Sephy, please.
Yeah, go on.
My name is Sephy Francisco. I'm 27 years old and I'm from Philippines. At my judge's audition, I got a standing ovation. and I really want to prove to Simon that I'm worthy of that chair.
Good luck.
Watching Sephy for the first time all day.
That was so good.
This is going to stand out. This is going to be remembered. Go and take the seat.
I wasn't sure if I actually ate one to get.
Well, there's no seats left now, so.
Okay. Well, fire,
okay,
come on.
Next up, please, Bella Penfold.
Six chairs today, I definitely have something to prove vocally. It means so much to me. After 19 years of getting no after no after no, it's finally someone going, you know, here's your opportunity. Grab it and have it and don't let it go.
Oi, oi, Wembley! And my mum, wherever she is, somewhere.
Hello, you.
Hello.
Right, tell everyone who you are, why you're here.
I'm Bella Penfold, I'm 19. I'm here because I've got four yeses. And I want one of them chairs because if these chairs represent hard work, dedication, the willing to learn and potential, then I think I deserve a seat.
Good answer. Okay, let's make it happen.
For Bella, everything is riding on this next performance. But will she make a big enough impression to steal a chair?
I'm not sure this is going to make me very popular.
Simon!